XRP, we start with 1 hour chart. First of all, if we refer to our analysis in my last video when the price was here, we mentioned if we get the correction, we can look for trade setup for buy, but there was no trade setup, even if there was a small correction, because sharply the price dropped. And even we mentioned the best things is we put these two in relative to each other for one more drop. And as we can see, the price dropped, but we were expecting to retest this low before we get the reversal. Now the question is whether this is the start of the reversal, or we can expect this one move a bit higher, this one turn to a deeper correction in relative to those as a three waves, and we get this. How we can look at the chart and how we can look for trade. We move to daily chart. For daily chart, still we're looking at this. All right, that means we mentioned we can expect this one turn to deeper for this flat in relative to this. For long term, we're looking for buy. But the for short term, as we explained based on 1 hour chart and even based on forward chart, we wanna see whether this one can give us a one more drop for the confirmation before we get the reversal or not. Or this is the start of the up move. All right, as I mentioned, based on daily chart, for long term, we're looking for buy. But the only question is how we can look at this. Because as you can see, the price dropped, but it didn't retest or tag the previous low. In this case, we move to lower time frame, we move to 1 hour chart. And right now we don't have any trade setup. If we want to look for buy, if we get the correction here, maybe we can look for buy. And with the breakout of this stuff, we have to start to manage. Now the question is whether we want to take this trade or not. Okay. That's why we cannot jump in mid. And the best thing is if this one drop and retest this low, then any reversal from there, we will be more interested to look for buy. Even if we get any trade setup from here, there is a possibility the price break the top, then reverse. Okay, no, this is the things. Shall we look for buy or not? And right now we don't have any trade setup. The best thing is wait for one more drop. Then from there, we look for reversal. And as we can see in mid, this is the one is going to drop. Okay, how about if the price sharply continue from here? We can have entry above this. But we should know having entry above this, what we want the price break, tag, break, and continue the price tag, which is not moving within the first hour we take out the trade. By the way, having entry above here is really risky because simply the price can tag and reverse. Then traders, they can consider whether they wanna have entry above this or wait for the correction or wait for the one more drop. This is the best things technically we can look for, okay? But at the same time, based on lower time frame, maybe we can look for here for short term. And if we want to have entry above this, we just need to monitor our trade when we are in front of the our chart, okay? And in this case, we just follow the chart if I see any update. For me, still I prefer this one turn to a deeper correction before I look for reversal. Or if the price reverse from here, I didn't get the trade setup from here, I will wait for the breakout of the desktop, then any flag or correction from there, I will take the trade. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.